This is what's called a Hess sampler. We use it to sample the invertebrates, or the crabs and insects and other things living in the bottom of the stream. It has a known area that we place into the stream, and that way we standardize our samples. So we secure it in the stream and stir up the bottom. Water is able to flow through this stream here, and once we stir up the stuff in the middle, it flows into this netting and we collect them.